Exciting news for soccer fans in the upstate. Today, the Greenville Triumph and Greenville Liberty announced they will play their home games at Furman University's Paladin Stadium this year.
This comes as the soccer club continues to work towards the construction of a multi-use stadium to host matches as early as next year. The Greenville Triumph kicks off its fifth season at home on March 25th. The Greenville Liberty is expected to begin its second season in early May.